today is the 29th of July, and I'm sure everybody knows that this is the last day for the free Windows 10 upgrade for Windows 7 and 8 users. I already have Windows 10 on all the systems I plan to be using it on. On my other Windows 7 systems, I installed the GWX control panel to prevent the Windows 10 upgrades. But on this system, I did not install it. It's currently running Windows 7. And as you can see, it's reminding me that this is the last day of the free upgrade. But I'm going to see what happens if I do not do the upgrade today. So I'm going to come back after midnight when the upgrade is expired and see what happens. Because there are several possible outcomes with this. Some people say that this Get Windows 10 application will uninstall itself and disappear entirely. Other people say it will stay and then it'll just advertise a paid upgrade. Or it could possibly just go dormant until some later time when Microsoft decides to do something else with it. So we shall see what happens with this free Windows 10 upgrade. Oh, isn't that lovely? They even give you a little countdown timer. So I'm gonna see what happens when it counts down to zero. Grab the popcorn, this is gonna be interesting. There you go, just says sorry, the free upgrade offer has ended.